Well, Mr. Heaney, shall we try the walnut maneuver?